Some breaking news tonight. Happy hour could soon be legal in Indiana. Senate lawmakers voted 38-10 to lift the nearly 40-year ban on happy hour. It now heads to the governor's desk. If signed into law, happy hour will be legal and restaurants will be able to sell alcoholic drinks to go as long as they are in sealed containers.